Lance Armstrong.
Good morning, everybody. I hope you can hear me back there. If you are from Austin, congratulations. You live in the coolest city in America. If you are not from Austin, congratulations, you're visiting the coolest city in America. All of us at Livestrong and the Lance Armstrong Foundation are really honored to be partners here with the Austin Marathon. Obviously, the opportunity to tell our story to nearly 20,000 people is really special. This is a difficult way for you guys to hear our story, I understand. I've done a few marathons myself, and it's not easy, but it's a true honor. We're humbled to be here with you all today. Have a great race, and we'll see you at the finish line. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Lance. All right, we need to clear the area. Photographers, please. Wheelchairs. We will give you a silent start. The command will be wheelchairs to your mark. Go.
Yes, yes.
You copy wheelchairs?
Look, real.
All right, we need to clear the starting line, please.
He's in the race.
All right, wheelchairs, timers. We got it good on the timers. Officer, good. Truck, hurry up, Conley. Chairs, to your mark, go. Chairs are off and running.
Let's give them a great big hand.
Man. Okay. You're less than 5 minutes away for that marathon and half marathon.
Now please welcome Livestrong's Colleen Ledge to sing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Yo! What a set of pipes!
Thank you, Colleen Ledge.
All right, folks, you got less than 2 minutes up there. Great time to check your bibs. Want to check around the horn with Mr. David Grice of Raceworks. Our course has been cleared by the city. Press truck is loaded. Timing?
Marathon press truck, Park Jesse, ready?
You're good? Again, want to welcome you to the 21st annual Livestrong Austin Marathon and Half Marathon. Reminding you to be safe out there. Even though the Austin Police Department is protecting our runners on the course, there may be others out there that are not aware of you being out running. I don't know how, but they may.
Go, Gilbert!
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back. May the sun shine warmly upon your face. And may the good Lord hold you in the palm of his hand. Be safe out there. Have a great race. And you have 45 seconds.
Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out.
Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Looking good out there, folks. Weather is clear. The streets are clear. Gonna have some great weather. The live music capital of the world. Stand by, runners. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Runners, to your mark.
And they're off and running at the 21st Livestrong Austin Marathon and Half Marathon. Pace group headed out.
Looking good, folks, looking good.
Our 315 pace group.
We have Stevie Ray rocking in the background. Where's the beef? Right there.
Viva la Mexico!
Step of pie! Got boot camp? Hey, Greg! Looking good, folks! That's right. Nice hair, sir!
Our tutu runners out there.
If you can run and wave to the helicopter, that's cool.
Everyone say cheese. Good morning, Austin.
CrimpsPhotography.com. Bright Room. Taking your pictures as well.
Runners all the way from Clear Creek High School cross country. Garrett, Chris turning 16 today. Garrett, happy birthday and welcome to Austin. Hope you and your classmates have a great run. Running also with his mom, Chris.
Looking good, folks, looking good. Out goes the 304 marathoners. Bring me up a little bit on the music.
We have a Teletubby on the court.
Woo!
Teletubby on the court. Everybody wave to the helicopter.
Our eyes in the sky. Team Ronald.
Happy birthday, Garrett.
Happy birthday. Happy 21st birthday to the Livestrong Austin Marathon and Half Marathon. If you're in the 5K, you're in the wrong group, people. United States Coast Guard! Rock and roll!
I'm a road runner, baby, and you can...
I'm a road runner for you, baby!
I'm a road runner, baby!
I'm a road runner! Beep, beep!
Mardi Gras runners out there.
Come on, let's play.
You're looking good, Mom. Keep it up. We will rock you. Live music capital of the world right here in Austin, Texas. You're running the Livestrong Austin Marathon and Half Marathon, 21st annual. Corn Huskers, people of the children of the corn. Got more beef. Train for autism.
Waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you.
STD is free? What a shirt.
We will
you don't want to change your mind.
God, I love Austin.
Treating with your eyes gonna make you zombie.
Keeping it weird is a way of life here.
Big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag in.
Nice boas there, guys.
Those aren't boas.
Good running, sir.
That's the 355 pace group there.
Right there in the yellow. Got more beef heading this way. Got a lot more runners coming this way. Some 18,000 tunnel runners there. Looking good, folks. Looking good. Dude,
Joe
got
Dirt?
The headband, got the glasses. It's cool, yeah.
That's Joe Dirt.
Chicago perfection. You're with Evil and Sin in the morning at the 21st annual Livestrong Austin Marathon and Half Marathon. Go, go, go!
Fired up, I love it.
Firing you people up in the morning. Go Army! Live strong! Army strong! Air Force smart! A flower head! Army strong! Air Force smart! You're off and running. Just about 7 minutes into it. Run, ladies, run. Tough cookies right here. Peace.
Like our four-hour pace group is crossing the start line now.
7 minutes. Tri-Zones training. More beefers! The beef!
See some rogue runners out there. Looking good, guys!
Also, the gazelles are out there too, Sin! Who?
Our team Livestrong runners!
Once again, if you're doing the 5K, you should not be running right now. Looking good, folks. Looking good. Got it, Beef. Yeah. The fabulous Thunderbirds out of Austin, Texas. I'd walk 5 miles.
I would walk 10 miles on the mile.
Game on, girls. Game on.
So what's the line after a grizzly?
Do it, baby!
It's my life, baby, but I don't care. That tough.
Are you tough enough?
That tough enough.
Team Peebleus?
That tough enough.
Peebleus, okay.
That tough enough.
There goes Peebleus.
got his medal, man. Cool. You're cool from last year, right? Are you tough enough? You're doing it. Sub 9:15 into it. Gatorade, Seton, H-E-B, Conley Sports, and of course, Livestrong. On the road again.
Just can't wait to get on the road again.
You're doing it. Back on that road again.
I can't wait to get on the road again.
Go, Mark. Go, Mark.
Going places that I've never been.
I got the Liberty lady there running. She does taxes as well. Andrea, you're involved in the 21st annual Livestrong Austin Marathon.
Got our runners powered by Beep.
Whiskey River, take my mind.
Woo!
Don't let the memory talk to me.
First time marathoner.
Whiskey River, don't run dry.
Andrea's coming back.
Hey, go Gnomes!
You're going the wrong way, Andrea. It's that way. You're looking good, folks. Fleet Feet. Luke Slocker. Gerard Newland and his crew.
Like our 425 pace group, just stepping onto the track.
Kerr, how are you, sir?
Team Tribal. Again, if you're running the 5K, you are in the wrong spot.
You think their time will be off if they're doing
just a little bit.
You now got coming up on 12 minutes, Darden University.
Boy, these Team Livestrong guys are just pumped up.
They are fired up. Viva La Mexico! Margaret! Do it, baby! We got Christy, we got Carla, we got Anna.
And Paloma.
Woo! Pure joy.
Hey, Kathy Ladner on the course. Getting her fired up for that Iron Man coming
Little
up in
Joe
May.
Joe and La Familia.
Have a great race, Kathy. All right, runners, how you feeling? It is a beautiful day to be running in Austin, Texas. Have a great run. More Livestrong runners.
It's all to me.
Some kissy kissy before they start.
Whiskey River, don't run dry.
You got it, ma'am. Do it. More fly carriers.
Whiskey
halfway.
Hey, there's my favorite kilt runner. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir. Good
morning. Oh, shout out.
I gotta give a shout out to Aggies. Big Ben Bogo.
You can always tell him, Aggie. You just can't tell him much.
Soul sisters out there.
Okay, you walkers, pick it up. There you go. You got it, sir.
iPod on. Number check. Shoes tied.
Another rogue runner.
Party Rock Crew. Do you work out?
No, we just party, man. There's a lady wearing a condom. That's nice. That's, okay.
Trash bag runners.
You know that was funny. You can't smile, but you know that was funny.
Work it, work it, work it.
Longhorns hook up!
JFR, baby, JFR. Running in her full fire gear. We've got a fireman right on the course this morning.
Firemen's are tough. No doubt about that.
We've got a bride and a groom. Runaway bride there.
Some 17 minutes into it. And we still got people backed up back there.
Chris T. Bear to the start line, please. Chris to the start line.
Nice silver pants, sir. Left over from the 70s? What? Good race, sir. Good luck to you. No, please, no! Did you get that? Yeah, they love me up here. They show me what they're doing. Stick around for Liz Crute singing later on. She'll be up. I'll have what she's having here. That's a little too much coffee, lady. A little too much coffee. Big man. 17,902. Right in front of him. Hey, to your left. Hello. He can't hear a thing. We have the bee stingers. Is that what they are? USA Fit! You want to complete a marathon? USA Fit will show you how. Piggies! 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 Where are my piggies? Love my piggies!
Take it!
John, wish me a happy birthday! 65, John!
Happy birthday, John!
rock and roll. Led Zeppelin.
Yes. Thank you. Sir, nice shirt. Got that at Jack Brown?